hand of God is definitely. Put your hand into the hand of God.
Hey!